It is perhaps the coolest day job in the world. It is also perhaps the coolest day job where people look at what you're doing and are just simply amazed. For Navy Lieutenant Lance Benson of Kansas City, yeah, even he has to admit that being in the Blue Angels is still the coolest day job you can ever have. But to get in the air, it's all about hard work and being part of a team.
It's a really cool experience. You know, it's not just about the flying for us. It's the opportunity to go out and represent something larger than ourselves.
The U.S. Navy Blue Angels are one of the oldest precision flying teams in the world. The aviators who make up the team had to have been flying for 10 years with the fleet and have more than 1,200 flight hours under their belt. But even still, to make the team, they have to be better than excellent flyers. Lieutenant Benson says getting up in the sky and thrilling the crowd is the ultimate goal, especially in the formation that he's most proud of.
One of the closest and one of our coveted maneuvers as a diamond is the Diamond 360. It's pretty early in the show and takes a lot of hard work. We've been working the whole year to get it tighter and tighter so it looks really nice for the crowd. And I would say as a left wingman, that's definitely one of the ones you take a lot of pride in.
There's something about that prop noise and that jet wash that really gets everyone going for the air show. But it also gets the crews going because they have to make sure that these planes are ready to go and look really good.
It is common for flight crews to walk around and check their aircraft on the ground before they go up, but it's a testament to the precision and dedication of the Marines and sailors that work on these F-18 Hornets that the Blue Angels don't check them out on the ground first. They don't have to because the maintenance teams are just that good.
It takes countless man hours to keep this aircraft in the air. We come out here to showcase the pride and professionalism of the Navy and Marine Corps. And that's what we do. We try to uphold higher standards for ourselves and for the Navy and Marine Corps.
So as you watch the show, and ooh and ah, remember one thing. You are watching the coolest day job in the world, but the folks that are doing it think it's the most toughest job that they'll ever leave. In Cleveland, Roosevelt Leftwich, Fox 8 News.